Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" Saying, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza, and that's my hair." So you can see what I mean. Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack?
It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snobs. It's Z instead of S, Li instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza? I do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snobs. It's Z instead of S, Li instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, no, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snobs. It's Z instead of S, mine's been a B, it's simple as can be, see Liza? Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Lisa Minnelli. Or Minoli, or Mineola, or Minoli, or Minoli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's the way you say Minelli. Lisa Minelli. Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snubs. It's Z instead of S, Li instead of Lee. It's simple as B, C, Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's why you say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snubs. It's Z instead of S, Li instead of Lee. It's simple as B, C, Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's why you say, Minnelli, Liza Minnelli. It's easy! It's easy! Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snubs. It's E instead of S, lie instead of Lee, it's simplest. B, C, Liza, then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I, you double up the N, that's not new, then E-double-E-L, and with an I, that's what you say, Minnelli, Liza Minnelli, it's easy.
Juno's Drag Race. Ooh.
What? Welcome to the main stage of Juno's Drag Race.
Hello and welcome to the Off-Earth Accident Help Hotline. We know your time is valuable. Please help our operators by identifying your problem. If you're British and you need to see a dentist, press 1. If your big saggy breasts are hanging so low that your knees kick them when you walk, press 2. If you've fallen over the side of an escalator, press 3. If you've lost your sense of taste and smell, stay the fuck away from me. If you find a concerning mole or lump in your skin, just put some concealer on it. It'll be fine. If you're an illegal blue alien looking for a green card, please call this number, 08007-79563-0#9123469##78004-5881-27630-09-2004. 2-0-0-4.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how they shriek. Break up, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops. And- Barbara. If you need anything, ask Carol Ann. It's wonderful. You deliberately embarrassed me in front of a reporter. I told you how important this is to me. I told you.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near the rainbows, disappears there, and I feel so fine. Just to know that you are mine.
Doing in this closet when I told you no wire hangers ever! Who cares as much about the beautiful dresses I give her as she cares about me? What wire hangers doing in this closet?
Thank you.
days when the sun was so cool. I first came to dance, then God just knew my eyes were drying up forever. I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember when or when or how. And I banished every memory you and I had ever made. Touch me like this, and hold me like this.
Coming back to you.